Yeah, he looks down to his left boot then. Clearly, there's no fluid dropping out. He's trying to find a gear there, isn't he? Looks like there's some problem maybe with the shifter. Stuck in fifth gear, isn't he, look? Yeah, gear selector problem. He's now going back down through the gears. And that's what's brought a premature halt to Fabio Quartararo's early prep here in Bude. Fabio Quartararo has already had a mechanical with one bike, and up goes the arm again. So that is now two technical problems in the opening part of this 70-minute session.
Guys, it's narrowed down to, like, gearbox from my side watching, and I believe they called Franco in. So it looks like there's a proper problem gearbox-wise that they need to get sorted, and their riders are missing track time.